Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will solve a big problem. Most of our viewers ask, we want to learn AutoCAD but our PC don't have the program requirements, what can we do? Another AutoCAD users want to share their drawing with their clients easily without sending the original files. And another users also want to edit their drawing from anywhere and with any PC for urgently conditions. Today, we can easily say the solve of all of these problems is AutoCAD Web App. With AutoCAD Web App, you can edit, create and access drawing online, simple use interface with some of AutoCAD software commands, save your drawing to web, mobile and download on PC. You can use external references like block files. You have a cloud storage, and if you already store DWG files in OneDrive, Box, Dropbox, and Google Drive, you can open them directly into AutoCAD Web. Let's begin our tutorial to know more about this Autodesk service. First, open your browser and write web.autocad.com. Then create free account, write first and second name, write your email and confirm it, write password, check agree to Autodesk terms and press create account. And after that, go to your email to verify your account. Now you can use AutoCAD Web App. First, we will make a new folder for our drawing called Architect Tools Files. Then begin a new drawing called Basics and choose units metric. As we see, the interface of the AutoCAD Web isn't totally different from the AutoCAD application. You won't find all the commands, but you will find some of them, so it will be good for the beginners who don't have the computer requirements for AutoCAD and want to begin learn and draw, and also good for editing and viewing CAD drawings in the web browser and sharing your drawing with your clients. We have three lists: draw list, annotate list, modify list. To begin our drawing, we will go to setting, object snap, and check on midpoint and remove select from intersection. Then go to units and change the precision to 0.00 and let all the settings as they are. After that, go to layer and create a new one for lines and hatch and change their colors. Now begin with draw list and choose line command and use zoom extend to zoom in. Draw rectangle, circle, arc, polyline, X line and SP line. As we see, in the layer properties, you can change line type to dot, dash, dot center, or let it continuous. For making hatch, choose hatch layer, choose command, select hatch places, select properties, choose hatch pattern, solid, and press enter. After that, move to annotate list, use measure to know lens, use rev cloud to focus on something, use dimension to set them in the drawing, and you can edit dimension style from properties. You can also use add text and use M leader to add more details to a specific object. Finally, click on modify list. Command to move is used to move the object Command copy is used to copy the object. Command trim is used to remove unnecessary lines. Command erase is used to delete lines. Command rotate is used to rotate the object at any angle. Command scale is used to resize the object. Command offset is used to copy the object at a specific distance. Command match is used to make the object has the similar properties of another object. Command extend is used to stretch the line to a specific point. Command explode is used to break the object to small objects. Command join is used to combine many objects to be one object. You can make a block or upload it from your computer from here, and you can see your drawing with white sheet background from here. You can also convert your drawing to PDF file from here and download it easily to your PC. You can also share your drawing with other people with choosing one of these two options. For now, we will save our drawing from here, and you can come back to the site anytime to edit or download your file and save it to your PC and open it with AutoCAD software. At the end of our tutorial, we hope to add new information for our viewers and solve the problem of PC requirements to use AutoCAD, because from now you can use AutoCAD and learn it from anywhere and with any PC. All you need your browser and Autodesk account. See you soon with a new tutorial in AutoCAD software. Don't forget to share our video and subscribe our channel.